So what's up guys, welcome back to another video, and I hope you're having a wonderful day. So it's been a long time since I've uploaded a video. Today I'm back with another video, and today's topic is just a simple FPS boost for your PC while running GTA. So right now, as you can see on the top right, you can see all my what's going on with my PC. So my CPU utilization, GPU utilization, my render latency, FPS, everything you can see up there. So right now I'm getting 50 to 55 FPS, and I'll just quickly show you my settings. I'm gonna keep this video simple and short. So right now my graphics settings are everything high. So what I'm gonna do is, see, I play on 1280 by 720, or you can play on 1366 by 768. These two are the best. These two are the best resolutions while running GTA. So I'll just quickly turn on, like, bring all my settings to normal or whatever I want to do. So, and though I have a 2GB graphics card, so mind that also. So I'll get this to normal, get this to normal, like everything. It's taking a second. You can just pause the video and check all my settings. So I guess that's all. Now I'm quickly gonna restart my GTA, and then I'll show you what my graphics are looking like. So I'll be back once my GTA started. So as you can see, my FPS has boosted to like 70 to 80, but while I was not recording, my FPS was going above 110. So without recording, I'm getting 120 FPS, and while recording I'm getting 70 to 80, and you can see some decent difference in my render latency and my FPS also. And yeah, the game is like really smooth now for me, and while not recording it's next level smooth. See, while I'm moving also, it's dropping to 50 because I'm like recording right now. I'll post a screenshot of me not recording and the FPS at that time, so you guys know the I'll post a screenshot while recording and while not recording. So let me just take a screenshot. Okay, I took a screenshot. So I'll be telling you one to two more steps which can help you gain more FPS. So yeah, I'm just gonna close my game and go to the settings that I'll show you right now. First, I'll just click a screenshot of while not recording. Just give me a second. So one of the best settings I would tell you is, first of all, go to your settings, then go to your just search background apps. So for me, this is off, and it makes a really big difference. And just turn all of these off and keep on, like, keep the ones you need on, like the camera, the microphone. It's like somewhere here. Yeah, keep the camera on, keep the microphone on, voice activation. You can turn off the notifications if you want. I don't like notifications on my PC, so I keep it off, and it gives me a FPS boost also. So you can go there, and every week just go to your update and security, and if you have a update, just update it. I've downloaded my update after this video I'll just update a PC. That will also help my game run smoother. I don't know about the FPS, but the output will be really smooth. And these are some small things. And if you have a Nvidia graphics card, just go to your GeForce Experience and check for your updates every week. So yeah, you just need to go into drivers, check for updates. So when I press check for updates, there's one update right now. So I'll update my graphics card driver also. I'll update my Windows also. That will easily give me 10 more FPS. So that's how you can run Grand Army smoothly and easily play the game without any problems. And yeah, just keep your C drive clean. Like if you go, I've got 197 GB free. So keep it above 150 GB, so your PC doesn't need to struggle while loading up your Windows processes and everything. And that's it. Thank you for watching. Make sure to like the video, subscribe, and turn on the post notifications. I don't know when the next video will be out, but I'll try to do a live stream, and let me know if you want to watch Warzone on live stream. And yeah, so just do whatever you want, and just make sure one thing, don't download any third party software. When people say that this will help you do FPS boost, download this, download that, just please don't do that. It might be having some virus and can mess up your PC. And just cross check with some people who you know that know about PCs and stuff. So just cross check it with them. So yeah, you won't get into any problem. And one problem is like some people download free games and they get virus. That also brings down your processor life, your GPU life. That also affects your FPS also. So thank you for watching. Just join the Grand Army server through the referral link in the description. You will get 25k bonus, and I'll meet you in the next video. Thank you.